far as Debra Reynolds, because she has indicated that she's on the conservative line. Ruth Thompson has not reached out to me or said to me that she's running an active campaign on the working family line. So I can't say she's running an active campaign.
Okay.
Okay?
Thank you very much.
All right.